cannot reach the Archive.
Yes, Master Junda.
This is our home.
Defend the Archive.
Is attacking the main gate.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong. Your souls are forfeit.
Have you seen Cal?
No. The BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can.
Cannot breach the main gate. Munitions on the second level.
Good. We'll need them.
They are attempting to open the hangar gate from the inside.
To the hangar. Merrin, can you...
Of course.
Many more will die if we do not secure the hangar.
Padova.
He would want us to salvage what we can of the Archive.
And the contact codes.
We cannot fall into the Empire's hands, no matter the price. Then we'll stop.
I'll get you.
Down to the hangar.
Well done.
You too. Breeze, do you hear me?
Dear, what a nice surprise.
Stay in the Mantis until we secure the hangar.
Copy that. Good luck out there.
Push them back!
Fire, Eagle Man! Serial!
Don't blame me!
This is it. They're here.
I can hold them back. They will destroy the hangar.
No more!
Ah!
to see the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comm.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the Archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Marin, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurried back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease. Cal is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining Angerites. And save as much of the Archive as we can. BD-1, take this to the Mantis. Meet you at the rendezvous point. Go. Now. It's been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Nur when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
I've been waiting.
Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition. Dark side. is inevitable.
care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a rotten raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
No, that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game. But we choose how to play!
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. But this feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay.
You two grab some seat. I got the con!
Heading to the Nova Garon system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you. Here we are, Cal. I can't stop thinking about Seer.
Me too.
Won't be able to look at Pyloons the same way again. She fronted me the money. Never got to visit. Now, she never will.
I'm sorry, Grease.
Yeah, me too. I would have liked to have shown her around just once, you know?
You all right?
It happened again. Our friends, our family have died.
I know. I'm sorry.
It's not your fault, but we must not let their deaths be in vain.